Hunter, do you copy?
I'm here, Command. Prepping to land on the planet.
Good. Remain on comms till you're needed.
Okay. I'll be here. Landing now.
Hunter, where the fuck are we?
Oh, language, mono. Somewhere out in Backspace.
What the fuck are we doing out in Backspace?
We're looking for a pod. Go scan for dangerous life forms.
Scanning. I really doubt there's anyone out here. Scanning. Still scanning. Still scanning. Nothing detected.
Yeah, Command. I found the pod, but there's no sign of the crew.
All right, stay put. Don't move.
I see you. Looking for the black hole, are we?
You want me to go look for him?
Just please, for once, do as you're told.
Scanning. Still nothing detected.
Do as you're told.
We're still on comms. Everyone can hear you.
Right. Listen, Jet, if this is about last night...
Just please, we're sending another crew to your location now.
I've found another ship. It appears to be a Falcon.
Well, as long as it's not a Falcon 5, we're good.
It's a Falcon 5. We're fucked.
Glad to hear somebody is.
Oh, wait. It's a Falcon 5. I'm out of shape. Let's stop for a second.
What do we do now?
Definitely not staying put. Let's go find that black hole. Found the first crew. Okay, bud?
Hunter, where are you?
You okay, buddy?
I can't feel my legs. I really wanted to see the black hole.
Hey, you'll be fine. We'll just reboot you and...
Everything's going dark.
Come on. I have eyes on the black hole.
Don't go in, just stay put. We'll send a team to check it out.
You just want me to wait? Come on.
Do as you're told. Stay put.
No.
What do you mean, no?
Adventure awaits.
Torres. I'm the sole survivor of the DSV Intrepid. Everyone else is gone. I don't know how I'm getting out of this one, Mama.
Mayday, mayday, this is Kaya Torres. Please respond. Mayday, mayday, this is Lieutenant Kaya Torres. Please respond. Cosmic beings. Space pirates. Come on, throw me a bone here. This is Lieutenant Kaya Torres. Please respond.
Hello?
Yes.
Hello?
Yes.
You hear me?
Yes, yes.
You hear me? Can't believe it's so.
Why is the fucking signal so fucking gravity? Survey says 3,543% increase. Yeah, that should work. Hello, stranger. My name is Kaya Torres. I'm marooned on my life pod. I have a busted ship, and I am circling a black hole against my will. Please send help.
Torres. Wow, real actual person. Wish I could say I'm sitting a rescue crew, but I'm in the same situation you are. Not circling a black hole, though. Did you take a wrong turn? Navigation didn't have the latest. Here's a black hole, you shouldn't fly here update?
Funny.
Honestly, I'm surprised you reached me at all. The atmosphere here. Oh, did I mention I'm on a planet? I'm a cartographer. I make maps for a living. I did until I crashed on a rock so massive it won't let me back out. Gravity. Always fun. I've been trying to initiate a proper comm link, but between your gravity problems and mine, we have a serious time displacement going on. Kaya Torres from the doomed Intrepid, if you want an interstellar pen pal, feel free to drop me a line. No one should be alone out there.
So what do I call you? Matt Boy? I've been busy fighting physics. This pod has just enough juice to keep me from getting swallowed up. But if I modify the power flow, I think I can punch my way out of the well. That's the idea anyway. You don't realize how quiet space can be until you're drifting in it. I thought I'd be okay, but fuck, I could really use a pen pal right now.
You're still there. I wasn't expecting to hear from you again. Hammer. My name is Hammer.
Hammer?
Yes, that's my real, actual name. I think my father wanted me to be a blacksmith or a lawman. Definitely not a cartographer. You hear that? That's a massive sandstorm going on outside my cave. The planet has them constantly. You'd die if you stood in the middle of one. They scare me. Every time. Is fuck a curse word? Fuck. A little click at the end. Lovely.
What? Fuck. How have you never heard the Glory Witch is the F word? It's fucking timeless. Also, why cartography? Was it to get back at your parents for naming you Hammer?
I wanted to explore. Find places no one had ever seen, be remembered for something when I'm gone. Wow, that sounds really egotistical when you say it out loud, doesn't it? What do you do, Kaya? What's your passion?
I'm an engineer. I tinker, I fix things. When you're a mechanic, you're constantly solving puzzles. Space has the best puzzles.
I've cooked this local abomination of a vegetable 46 different ways. Crispy, steamed, fried, it doesn't matter. It's always disgusting.
At least you don't have to suffer through pre-processed rations and nutritional pills every day. I'm eating a fucking mystery meat. God, I miss meat. Here's a list of foods I wish I was eating. A block of cheddar cheese. An avocado. Actually, just an avocado.
Nah, they're long gone. Yours?
It used to be me and my mom. She was a master mechanic. Lover of puzzles, all-around firecracker. Taught me everything I know. A few years ago, she got meth rash. You're prone to it when you work in the belly of a ship long enough. And the lining in your lungs breaks down, and it's shitty here for real. What's your biggest fear, Hammer? You can trust me, I won't tell.
To be forgotten. What's yours?
To die alone.
Thank you. put me even closer than before. Trying to conserve resources as much as I can. I'm losing ground, bit by bit. Oh, maybe I should stop trying. One final adventure. There are worse ways to go, right? I'm so scared, Amber.
Hey. Don't give up. I'm not going anywhere. I'll keep my line open, okay? One of us needs to escape.
Hey. Can I get a picture of you? I want to put a face to this voice.
Words don't do you justice, Kaya.
Guess what I'm drinking? Vodka.
It's supposed to be for cleaning, but I have a confession. I have been thinking about you. And I kind of wish I was on that planet right now.
I don't know what vodka is, but I like the mood it's putting you in.
Wait, hold on, wait. You don't know what vodka is? How? I'm beginning to wonder if you're real at all. Explain, sir.
Is my sheltered upbringing showing? Figures. This is what I get for being raised on Tremamine.
Tremamine.
I suppose you're gonna tell me I wouldn't be fit for a...
Tremamine.
Coupling, either. Let it be known, I am fully knowledgeable in... such things. If you were here.
Time out, I've never heard of Tremamine. Is it near Titan? Or Jupiter? Is it one of those weird Jupiter moons no one talks about?
Jupiter? Titan? Kaya, I've memorized every colonized system. I've never heard of those planets. How's that possible?
No fucking way. Hammer, I'm sending you an energy signature. Do a scan on your end, tell me what you find.
Fuck. I found it. But the signal's reversed. What does that mean?
It's the little stuff. It's the different curse words. It's the different planets. The alcohol. Your messages come in at the same delay every time. What if you heard my broadcast because it's not a black hole at all? I mean, shit, what if it's a wormhole? But not to another spot in the galaxy. It's, to another universe, Hammer. You're in an alternate universe. And I think I can get to you.
Slow down. Remember gravity? Even if what you're orbiting isn't a black hole, you could be crushed just by crossing over. I can't fix my bucket of a ship without your help, Kaya. Don't plow into the unknown on a hunch. Don't leave me.
There's nothing left the other way. Not anymore. If I burn full throttle, I can make it to your planet. Someone's gotta save your sorry ass. We're gonna escape together. That's how we solve this puzzle. Hang on, Hammer. I'll see you soon.
Hello, Kaya. If you're watching this, it means you finally made it. I'm glad you did. You're probably confused right now. If you want to know the answer, it's gravity. Your favorite subject. You travel through the wormhole. Time on your end slowed down. What you're experiencing days. Well, in the meantime, I tried my best. I did. There's a storm coming in, and I think I want to go for a walk. There's worse ways to go, huh? I waited as long as I could, Kaya. I'm so tired. I left some recordings for you on this terminal. At least one a day. Every day. And hopefully it'll keep you from being so lonely. If you fix my ship and you get off this rock, don't forget about me. I never forgot about you.
Hello, new universe. My name is Kaya Torres. I'm trapped on a planet in the middle of fucking nowhere. I have two busted ships, and my odds of escaping are terrible. But I'm alive, so if you need someone to talk to, drop me a line. No one should be alone out there.
Hello, Kainoa. I'm not getting a reading from your transport.
No shit. It's totaled.
That's strange. We just did maintenance on it. I'll run diagnostics.
How's comms relay doing?
Still down. I'm afraid we're on our own.
Give me my distance from home.
Base 5 is 9.76 kilometers southwest of your current position.
Okay, plot a route for me.
Gravitational waves are currently in Sector 10 and moving northwest at 3 kilometers per hour. You should be in the clear.
Good. Keep me updated. And Mavis, prepare a fresh O2 canister for me, yeah?
Copy that. You need to move now. You have just enough to get back to base. Tonight is the night.
Uncle, what are you doing?
What are you doing?
Mom told me to find you. Is that where you're going?
You see those two stars right there?
Those two?
Yeah. But take your thumb, like that, and line it up with the stars. And that spot, right above your hand, that's where Uncle's going.
I don't see anything. What's that star?
Oh, that one. Maybe you'll go there someday. Come on. How's Pop's mood tonight?
The same. He's a bit happier since Dad showed up.
Of course he is. Wash my bed. Kiala. Hi.
Good luck out there, okay? We're really gonna miss you.
Thanks.
Take care of yourself, okay?
Okay.
We're really gonna miss you.
She hasn't let up since grade school.
Yeah, there's nothing she wants at the end of that rainbow.
Be proud of what you've done.
He hasn't been the same since Mom passed. He needed you here.
We've been over this. It wasn't possible. Honestly, it wasn't my decision to make.
Hey, enough excuses. Fix it.
Just a reminder, the last down peg is near the base. Atlas Major sets in less than 6 hours. We need the system up before then.
I know. We miss our window.
Oh, that's right. I forgot. You know everything. Not liking that tone.
Your maternal settings need to be turned down.
Sounds like a personal issue. By the way, I tried to review the transport maintenance logs, but I'm blocked out. It's scrambled.
That doesn't make any sense. First the pegs, now this?
Something's not adding up. I'll keep trying.
Look, let's just get through tonight. How much further?
You're close. You'll have a visual of home base and the pit just over this hill.
That's what we're calling it?
Excuse me, everybody. Can we gather around really quick?
We're just gonna... No.
Where do you think you're going? We're gonna toast Kainoa before he leaves us. Kainoa, ever since we were kids, I always knew you were destined to do great things. And we are incredibly proud of you. Mom would be proud. And I'm trying not to think of this as a going away party. You know, 15 years is a long time for someone to be gone. But you've worked so hard. To your journey out there. And your safe return home. Baby brother.
I love you.
To Kainoa.
To Kainoa.
Dad? You maybe want to say a few words?
Warning! Rogue gravitational wave detected. Brace yourself.
I would like to
say a few words?
Hey. When I became a member of this family, I've been so stoked to say that my brother is an astronaut. And leading you know, the way things are going, maybe we'll be up there.
Still make it back. There's enough time. There has to be something I can do.
I'm so sorry, Kainoa.
Kainoa. He's not entirely wrong, you know.
What if something happens while you're out there? What if he's gone before you come back?
Why would he care? Okay. What? Why? No, you tell me what you saw. You tell me what you saw. Now, Eddie. Stop.
You weren't here. I was. While you were at training, I watched cancer take Mom. When Dad fell apart, everything left me. You need to make this right. Tonight is your last chance. And you are going to regret this if you don't.
Far out.
Okay. I'm gonna finish this.
What did Grandma do?
She was a geologist.
Isn't that what Uncle Kainoa does?
Geologists help us to learn more about the Earth, what it's made of, how it's formed. He wanted to be one, just like your grandmother.
Is that why he's going up there? Why are you so mad at him? Didn't Grandma want him to go?
Jada. Hey, Mom wants you. I'm not trying to abandon the family. There's nothing that's going to keep me from going, Dad. But no matter what, I'm still your son. I'm sorry that I wasn't here when Mom died. But But I wasn't here to say goodbye. I just wanted you to know that before I leave.
Kainoa, huh? I never wanted you to be anyone but yourself. I just lost your mother. I'm not ready to lose my son too.
Successful chain reaction within the PEG matrix and topographical and subterranean data coming in clear. Connection with Atlas Major established. You did it.
Initiate corporate correspondence transmission. Kainoa Kālewa, Chief Geoengineer, Phase 5. I am stranded near Sector 1 with a depleted oxygen canister and suit breach. I am unable to make it back to Base 5 after transport malfunctioned. Unable to determine cause due to data corruption. Requesting internal review, over.
I still don't know what caused the energy pack to blow. Everything in the data logs is blocking me out. Shall I keep trying?
No, Mavis. Just file it with corporate.
You know, if I had a physical body, I'd come out there and carry you back to base myself.
Thanks, Mavis. I appreciate that. Mavis, could you record one last transmission for me? Personal.
It would be an honor. Initiating correspondence.
I am Kainoa Kālewa. My sister is Kayala Morris. Her husband, my brother-in-law, is Jacob Morris. My niece is Jada Morris. My mother is Jada Kālewa. And my dad is David Kālewa.
Tell them I said I love her. Tell them I said goodbye.
We did it, Dad. Over.
Relaying transmission now. Transmission received.
This is mine.
Welcome to Eden.
Thank you. Your journey to the Creator begins here. I will guide you to the next level beyond human. Only I can help you rid yourselves of your primitive bodies and let you transcend your chosen state.
Where's my shit?
Of you chosen, specially picked by the Creator. Here at Eden, we take the energy you have here, we channel it, and we transcend to the other Eden. And this Eden is your journey forward. Now, this transformation will not be easy, and there is pain under my guidance. That pain turns into pleasure. So good of you to join us.
Who are you?
I am the gatekeeper of the Creator. And you?
It doesn't matter.
How disappointing.
Just give me my gear, and I'll get out of here.
Your path led you to me. I am the only one who can show you to your place as the Chosen One. To ascend to a higher level. Beyond human. Now, as it was with all the other Chosen Ones, I will need your mortal soul.
You're insane.
You. Despicable. Primitive. Degenerate! Who are you? A thief? A scavenger? A rat who eats his own feces? You are a human failure. And the Creator is disgusted with you.
You're out of your mind. Your Creator doesn't exist.
We'll see.
It's yours now.
Subscribe to Dust for new sci-fi every week.